الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله بعدين جنبي أنكول مال بي كنتنا بي ولا رولا كبو جرانتام جان إنجلان تلانتان نمفلا تلان كيلين تسطا مينيتي tang anin kononto suma mboki wolof yi manglena niyu joge ko fi UK Grantham kana lolu day topic bi may indi dina neka topic bo xamne dafa sensitive taxi dafa am wax yo xamne dama ko dey dega Facebook te tay bu yagout sa mangi comme across bena bo xamne boromam fogna America la neka then mu def live program bo xamne def ko direct onto United Democratic Party de pare mu bolé ci tribal then ci biir video bi degana fa wax yo xamne dal il faut ma counter ko because man sosé la wante dama nek sosé bo xamne ma ngi ni di laka olof te mom in her video mu ngi state things like that ne gambia ñun ñoko boka dañ jaxaso intermarried dekandor classmates yeb def nañ ko gambia but the gambia we knew before the gambia biñ xam demba ak tay the gambia biñ amé is different dañ outé ni goudé bëcëk so limay def dama stop korabini su ko defé ma play this video nga deglu audio bi then we will go from there su ko defé this program dama ko share onto different platforms and li tax ma def lolu dama buga ñun as gambians buñ sé difference bi alright take topic bi dafa sensitive lolo tax mo ne dafa sensitive because affaire tribe la ñoo wax bo xamne it's not common in the gambia pour nga gis platform bo xamne def ko ene pour maintain the oneness that bu ñoo claim in the gambia so man ñew ma fi pour direct suma platform or suma program onto one tribe wanted tribe bita may ñew to this platform it's the Mandinka tribe which a particular platform has directed her program onto that single tribe su ko defé ñu mëna waxtaan widely about mom limo wa ak man limay wax ne dañ judo in a multicultural society bo xamne any aspect of our life through childhood we did it in a multicultural environment up to today so it is not and it should not be allowed by anyone to come onto a platform and single out one tribe and even mentioning their leader the words he have said if he doesn't understand what the leader was talking about she should go and do her homework go to her elders go to Mandinka elders and ask them what does this mean before she comes to her platform to bring her idea but look let me play the video some of you must have heard it a long time ago but I came across today
tribal politics baby they introduce tribalism in our political discourse today in Gambia kendo wax politique bolé wulo ci tribe ñu jëgé ci lolu ñu gëna jël nepotism get go make it entrench in our politics you repeated that and then now we've seen the selective justice that is happening in Gambia these are the people that brought this in our political discourse and nobody can dispute this because guess what I'm going to give you examples buma fi tok mu di sosal ken lima wax di ngeen sa tuuj baram té dañ ko fay tuuj baram lañ ko tuuj Some people will turn around and tell me, you know what? Tribalism has been there long. Yaya Jammeh, what is tribalism? Guess what? We can all agree that there are African food politicians, not just in Gambia, but African politicians do use tribal politics as a means. Pour Alexei Bopo, we know it. But the way UDP does tribal politics in Gambia, they took it to another level. And the proof, Dinalen Kowa, Mwailan. You see, when we go to social media, what do we see today in our discourse on social media, political discourse? You see, Gambia, all of us from Banyu to Koina, Lawa, Nunyak Dekabo Mundi dem, Fekanga for Jola, Fekanga for Olaf, Fekanga for Manjago, Fekanga for Headbeard, Nunyak Nyobo Old School, the dem, Neka Harit. It has never been Sufete Nesayai, Sumakir, Sumayai, Pulle Nyo Laka. Yes, Sumapa Aksumayai, Dinamalaka Pul. Man Masma Siblingsi, we will speak Olaf anywhere we go, either schools or anywhere. If your mom and dad speak Mandinka to you, yes, they do. But when you go out everywhere, your friends, because we all grew up together, we know the score in Gambia. You know what happened? On social media, UDP started. You know what they started? And we've all seen it. We cannot dispute this. We've seen it that the people that we all grew up together in Gambia, we went to school together, we played football together, we played akara together, we did Nyudamalanta dick together, we married with each other, we had kids with each other, we saw them turn themselves into monsters on Facebook. Tribal bigots on Facebook. We saw them turn themselves into tribal bigots on social media.
You see, I don't know the name of this sister, but the reason I have said that I have shared this program onto different platforms, even politically, different political platforms, because I am bringing my program in a different way from where this sister is coming from. All what she is saying, we all know that. The Gambia is definitely a multicultural country. But we, the Gambians, we know we are tribes that come together and make the Gambia. But if you listen to this sister, all what she is saying in this program, she hasn't put anything based on facts that she can prove to the Gambian people or her audience. If you look at her video, over 30,000 people have watched it. But what has this sister given to her viewers? This is what we are coming to open up to see, to show you where these kind of people are coming from. And what he is accusing of UDP and the Mandinkas, I will put it back on her. And every viewer, despite what your tribe is, you will understand that what I am telling is more authentic than what this person is talking about. Because he has no facts, he hasn't based his talk, her talk, on any solid foundations. A tribe is not made by any human being. Now, it is created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the people who have knowledge of the Holy Quran, they will tell you that there is a part where Allah himself expressed his greatness by giving a sample of tribes. I have made you tribes that one can move from one part of the world to the other and he wouldn't have a clue what they are talking about. If you look at that in our religion, our Creator is expressing his greatness of how he is able to build a wall where there are millions of people and there are millions of languages, to an extent that if one moved from one state to another, he wouldn't have an idea what they are talking about. But today we have people in our society that are manipulating that tribeness, making it fit for themselves to be able to come onto the people the way that fits them to talk about that that tribe thing. So sumam bokay li lañ wara gene ci sun society. Anybody ku buga talk nga wax affaire tribe na nga indi lo xamne setna which nga mun ko waxa nit ñi. Wante this sister lu mo wax fi lepp waxam bi bari na de, wante lepp fi wax yep amut fum ko wer du ekati ben solid evidence mune lu may wax ni li motax ma wax ko. Ñi ñoo nekk ñoo xamne dañ leen wara oytu suñ society because tribal problem bi ñoo dégga li moko indi nañ lañ ko déglu.
Right before our eyes. And we were like, what? Somebody like myself. I saw people that I could not recognize anymore. Because when UDP came into power, we cannot deny this. This is here. We saw it every day on social media. From 2017. Just like Donald Trump did when Donald Trump came in America. Yes, there has always been racism in America. But Donald Trump took it to another level. Donald Trump made it fashionable for Americans to come and beat their chests. Put one in a nyom, same decade, may I will make America great. And what he meant was to make sure that white people didn't talk, didn't rain in it, didn't not the black people in America. We saw what happened recently in America.
Hana ki tayla gis America. Na jigen bi su toge in America. Wala before mu dem America ndax musu ta read American history. Hamne limo wani about this man ki just yesterday la demba la Donald Trump rule America. So koku limo wax ni yeb ci biti la fanan because racism lim def America betay before Donald Trump ci bopam mu judo lolou ga aduna bi yepp ko xam te amul deka bu gena divide America in the world day lolou pour nga gis ko America is very easy. Because da nga dem state bo xamne nit ñi ñuul rek fa neeka nga dem benen state bo xamne ay tubab yu weex fa neeka te tubab yu weex yoyu fiñ deka dafa outé ni gudé becc ak fu nit ñi ñuul yi deka man musuma tek suma tanka in America but I can tell you a lot of facts about America bo xamne dina outé ak lu sista bi di wandi because man lima la wax dina la wax ne nga google ko o nga dem YouTube nga fek ko fa wante mom limo wax yeb ngeen bay xel bu baakha ba li ngeena dega ci video bi ni ndax di ngeen muna dem ngeen research ngeen gis fa fak bu mo wax ni
over in America we saw the racism went off the roof. We saw exactly that in Gambia. Hussein Dabo and his kind, they took tribalism to another level. Because guess what? He stood in front of everybody. He stood with his people. And what does that mean?
This sister, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Excuse me. Like I said earlier, she should go and research even the language. Before he jumped on Mandinkas, then she should try. Because right now she is contradicting herself by saying that Usaini Dabo se badi ya fasa. It's your fasa. What does that mean? Anaban het, budut, buga hetam. Anaban het, nyudun manko. Nanyun, su hewi sose ame, den de dem jel sabari olof, nyu tega kofa. Wala, su jolai hewle, den de jel sabari olof, yobulen, dem tegal len. Lutah lolu, because lolu lany. Before nyune one Gambia, defa am het, njeka. Ay heta. Nyumbolo sila one Gambianness be new. But what makes us that particular tribe before we come together as one Gambian? We are something here before we became one. So that's something we have to love each other, support each other, maintain the traditions of that particular tribe. That will make them that tribe. If you say Fula, they have a tradition. If you say Jola, they have a tradition. Wolofs, they do. Mandinkas, they do. My mother in Fajara, where she lived her life until she passed away just some months ago, her two neighbors, left and right, are Wolofs. But my father, my mother, on all her life, I cannot remember when I saw her speaking Wolof. But sometimes I will see one on her right, left hand side, which is, if anybody knows, the ex-inspector general of police, Kapinjai, his wife, he took my mother as a mother, okay? As a godmother, all for years, for so many years. And sometimes I will come home and find her sitting with my mom, chatting. When obviously my mother is speaking in Mandinka and this woman is speaking in Fulad Wolof. The other neighbor are Jajus, but the mother is a pure Serere, okay? She doesn't speak any Mandinka language. But these three neighbors, I always find them sitting down chatting. So my dear brothers and sisters, let us recognize the people that are trying to bring or pointing a single-handedly excluding one tribe and throwing words on them like this woman is doing. Whatever he said, the two words that he said, that Lawyer Dabo has said it, I have not heard him say it, but if he did, he has the right to say that. Everyone knows that. You have to love your tribe. You have to love your family first before you love anyone outside. So what is wrong with Mandinkaya Fasa? If you don't fasa Mandinkaya, what else are you going to be fasaing in your life as a Mandinka? If you are a Wolof and you don't fasa Wolof, what other tribe are you going to fasa? I went to school as a Mandinka boy. And somebody comes in as a Wolof boy. Another one comes in as a Aku girl. We all share, we sit in the same dexes. But our surnames different said us. Mane, Njai, you know, whatever their surname is, we all have that. And that is what different said us. That's how we recognize each other in the Gambia. What is your tribe? Then we can say and guess what traditions you come from. So why is it that Jolas love themselves? Did anybody hear that? As often as Mandinkas are accused of loving themselves. Let's call a spade a spade. It is enough. There is a lot of nonsense being directed on one tribe. And I don't see any many people coming out to stop it. But this is something we all have to work on. Li duñ ko mëna bayé ni suñ ko bayé. Obviously, luñ nekk di waste on these platforms every day. The one Gambianess is going to go away. Because it is coming to a point that we Mandinkas are going to love each other. And we are even going to start to promote it on the social media. If people like this, if she can do what she is doing,
encourage these people there, they will sit down on social media, on platforms,
yes,
to beat their chest. Of course, we can all be proud of who we are. We can all be proud of our tribe, of who we are. But guess what? No, no, sincerely, why do you just do you use pour attack benenni? Do you just do you use pour tutil benenni? The child dollar benenni because yala muni neka muni taxi power, and that is exactly what UDP was doing from 27 to date. When I see people that I grew up with in half die, fina hamantene hamen wikan mo magago hamen wikan ko yola hamen wikan ko sose. Ñun dama né ñun non lañ yaroo won ku ko fi wédi waxuno dega yow. You see those same people on social media, and what were they doing when they took a same life? Di wa mu am ku fa duga di lañ wax ne len, do not speak Wolof, speak Mandinka.
Of course, why not? You know, ñum mo sifal le bati nala yaaje. The last time birinte na ta jang, you know, just carte fayo tamita dorong. I stood on this platform. I said, I don't mind if we divide the Gambia. And you know what? Every day, it is still in my mind because people like this. If I listen to somebody like this, it comes back into my mind. I will ask myself, why do I have to waste my time to reconcile with somebody who thinks like this? Why can't he just get on with her life? And move on with people she believe that, you know, they can merge and live life, their lives together. And let the Mandinkas be their self. Let them love each other. Let them fasa each other. Alngam fango kanu. Nimol man kanu alngam fango kanu. This is what happened, this political impasse min tambita. Nga molja lorine. MPP la political platform moto ñom mandin kol ikalo platform moto e ka foko altol mandin kol kontol lam problem moti ibe loring man sa fango be siring the president fango be siring ibe wokuma sifal fola fango nyala ko atela man sa kundato ay mandin ka kar kijel ay mandin ka kar la ke ñim positiono ay mandin ka kar la ke ñim positiono. Ninyo mo si falbe kerim foye la own platform also to mi yalong ko ikatati something 1,000 people so to le min ke watch. How come wolma woje no bidding political time o barobe barona la molbe wokere la ila platform ila meeting platform also. But in tol manding kolbe daring kuokun latan tol kansetara daring nga kesuntu kungoti wolo nga mo modo ba fola la platform also. Akon tol keta suntu kungoleti. Momo nata, isi la fengol fayinkan. Nga munya, ikon tol lem si jamatin, tol le siyo warata Gambia kon. Fonse munya. Yaya jame nata janne, alota, mandin kasate e fangoto, aye nenge. Ako, ntol mandin kol malon kaminke. Ntol mulunta ngoleti Gambia kono. Ate kaminke ni woku ya tantolye nga finti nga muru back to Mali. Barbi wo yaya jame be min tol atele mon finti banda ate finti ta banda len tol ntol be sirin ntol mandin kol be sirin no tole nyin sisters e feel feel long try photo ntele ngalon katamba tete yajel aka banjul memfo nte nga jelon ne nte wuluta bakawle but the greater banjul area mume be nga be lon ne. Endung, nka corruption o min kele janyem platform oto. Wallahi, ntol mu mobete oleti. Katunte sanole, nga wato min beke nyem platform oto as an activist. Nka kumul minifo. Yaje, nka nda karile because of tribe ko barin sano le ngap tribe kilin kumande nga fo ka to le nyim bata lan tol kan inda evidence ol bembulule ban ninta ma woke ntebe munyari wokan nte nga wolo nte buka fondo nyol fanga eko ntola wato nyinde keta nyinde keta nyinde keta nyim mo karile ya lan tol kan fonte kana doron ka foko na government nkan na government doron nefo. But I never name one particular person. En sa no le nganan do nyol koto jang. Ngay tol foe, foe tol fo ngaya understand ko. Nyini min be nyong kukuru ngol kentol la, imanke mandin kodi. I can prove that. But nimma woke nkana nang social media, nka platform o bente bula be nye muso bulu. Nye muso e loa bente la siyo jindikang. Watombina la nane. Nga counter. Indung. Nal yaje natanyam platform oto nena nga fo jande ko the use of the Gambia. I want all of you to follow me on Facebook. Sign na friendship page o fatale. I have 5,000 friends. But alkana wojibe ni momo yel friendship click iman soto. Go and click follow. Yem follow. Every time nimbota na platform oto nkajele. Facebook katandine lako 103 people has followed you. I want it more. Yajele. I want more of you, brothers and sisters, to follow me. Ntol wuluta Gambia le, the greater Banjul area, wuluta jeleto, nyayeleta jeleto, fonga sanji mwang anim woro soto. Mbe wodula kilingoto nene mantama, barinka tamale, nka Gambia mumwe be tamale, nga finti nga dun Senegal kono nga tajine bisa ofanang. Ala ye nyatilindi wodula belale. Momong, Ibe balu kanya minte malik mane yalon. Bare wuluta society minkono. Ngalon nefanang. Abe nyaming. Mol mang equal je nyaming. Wo inequality fanang. Ngalon ne mine ya cause. Politically. Bon ka wo mo sifa leje fanang. Itol mi yalon ko. Itol fan yol time oli. Itol le yo wo. Nepotism ning corruption omi. Nyinkafo. Ngaje wo lale to birin tol be. Keba ya kam fajara South Atlantic. Nga mol jele min ya lon koy do ko ken man sa kunda to hani man sanji lulo fango bang. Inata e korda bal sa minisi mitse kos million dala sila. Ba nintol nga wolong ngande ya fe. Who are these people min ya lon koy kanalo le ko. Itol ye longo kele foy kan na tribe wo fango kumande ya idal.
We saw it. We seen it. I've seen it. When they are trying to speak English, Nuneland don't speak English. Speak Mandinka. When you're trying to speak Wolof, Nuneland don't. Some of them are even scared to speak Wolof. Why? Because Usain Odabo came from 2017, but 2018, the later part when he lost his job, he was speaking Mandinka. There is nothing wrong with Usain Odabo speaking Mandinka. He will speak Mandinka, they will translate it in Mandinka. Because he is saying that, oh, Mandinka ya fasa, we watch this. And those same people who said they were fighting for justice, they were fighting for equality, they watched by, and they did not say one word. They watched Usain Odabo destroy the freedom being a hamantene, you know, nyoko here. They watch by and they see it and they did not say nothing because they are all cowards. I call them cowards because this man needs so gomelinga hang and anga here for justice. You fight for all, even those who are your enemy. You fight for them. When you see an injustice, you call Texas a call. You amal to no choice to tana.
You know, my brothers and sisters, niya jengkal kumandi. So kise mangle na o. Pour ngen follow ma. Di mo ngen follow. Dama lende gis. Dama click. Suma follow was ma said. Di nama won nyata ni tam neka di ma follow. Suma ko click e di na len gis yen yip. Lo la buga. Su koda fe. Li sister bide wa manduma talk platform rek di kowa. Di na len won nakala nyo jele sun country back. From those people ñu nga xamné ñoñu lañ trusté suñ dekk bi since independent gaay ak ño def naka sudut nonu but only if we unite and recognize that since the independence, there is one part of the Gambia that is upon the order. And that for us to stop it, we have to unite. And we have to unite on the person who knows how to bring that change in the Gambia. Nal natal bambutan te koma. I will show you the way, peaceful way. Mi ya lonko. Mbelevulness bring sambalana na banko kani. Mote fisiala moti mobebe kanyan nale. Katu, ntole tamu na banko. Indumbe wo direct laltol youth so le kang altol lem funding kelti bi min ya lonko altol lebe kela soma alfalti kotenke. Yajel, ate mele fangalbe alfa ya tala. But bi nali ya jibe Gambia kono. Yaje, altol youth so la population o jellebe silol kang back way kabo Gambia aning Italy tema aning kabo Italy kana Germany asylum camp ol kono Gambia youth jellebe sire wod lalto bi mini ya lon ko wolle nyanta kila soma alfalti soma but who on Gambia B, alie jamwale jeminkalo, ka wo statistik di altola, ka tandal lako, youth soul, wolem soma alfat. Because yalonda ko wo youth soul, ye wolem neglect. Gambia kono katambi, any sector. So B, altol youth soul mini be, African satel to alba la silol kan albe hosulla do kol min yalon ko fon alta keno la Gambia adult aldolie wolle ke wo African satel to alie ice waffle kele alie mono waffle kele alia la paso so to alie moto dol jo alie ta saté doto albe katakan nandorong albe katakan nandorong wo hosilenol fon okono African police all need security mini katara wod lato ni asute ko kodo bal bulo kono isalla wo kodol busal yal bulken sengol bula al ya hosul kotenke so ning African Union mem beal kamoy alal nya kasi bela they are there for their own pockets but if you want to get your country back come and rally behind me I will show you what people power can do. Al nyemo kuntangol buladorong, yetare la kankan, yetare la ila tribalism la. Ntol, ay min befo, ay kumol min befo, lo yadabu la kumoto, wokuma fulol, ala muta tap, wolem tonyati, isio akanu, nite me isio kanu, iman ke fendi, Ibe siyo la kanula folong, jan ni be bantalanko kanula. Bar ni mele siyo kanu ifindita wo bantalanko fanga mante jibe la, te respect la. Bar ni ko aye respect, aje folong ko yela siyo kanule. Indun tol manding kol, mbe wole bulakante, mfente fo, mbalantale kadiyamu. Minatina, brim. Mol mini be sembo onka mini tomboy kata ni tata futata manse yato ya jeko ntol nyimbanko sikilin doro na bija minsen tol balino na manse yala. Wole mbuo manding kolti ni unita. Yajele. Ye dami muta. Muta bondino le bloko na so wala tina ye manding kolta ye njanjandi ibe kontine lebe njanjandi lale. Because minem isilata nale. Wo silo wo doro ne ati nada manke ko ye nkonnede. Iki ye fango le kanu. Ye fango kanu to an extent that ye mala fie dami mbula ye foala. Because minsi ye fondi nola wole woman din koldi. Nyim politiko min beta mbita fembata mantara kering. Ye nyim milionol beta ya spen. Puruka mandin kol balandi la dero. Wala tine ye UDP ta ya brand ase mandin kapati. When obviously UDP is a mixed party. Tripol le fango beje ka ni leader min fango te ka jatata la musol mu surwalati. So how come wobe wo kumandikan racist la? ñim video kon wala ba tandilantol be la ko nimma ñomuta komi nga ka min fokon na kebay wala fo ko al nga badi ya fasa al nana nga ka fuñola nga badi ya fasa fon salon tol mujumaleti folong janning mbelono la ngam fan fen bari bi abe koy kan tol la le endun ñing 2021 election o campaign o wotole nim fefe mun tol manding kol kono yekku ngo soto ye mira ro soto ye kajje roke iba jelal jele toko kelo ben tol kanne indum botam min folate wodoron dem ker fem man kelo sinan tol kan fo nasia woy mol silandele be susuro minna wo susuro idabe balandi wo susuro min bala ya lonko nim manding kol united rong ñen susu robe bolale indu niketay mu imu sisi falete mi yalon ko tilingole be la koto indu hani ñi United Democratic Party koto ye woje jele ye mo tilindingole jeje mini kamun ta ko Amadou Sané do ko ken na finance le yaje ye wati kuntundingo min keje ye difreno tandi Gambia no lale yaje na banko na fuloto bare amam me dorong adama baro ya bonde je fente fo mambure ndayñol mini be sirinji mini yalonko biring yaya jammetay mo wolle ben na banko na fulo takan nyanjay ya ke janne mammi ya wulita diamuta banju nin kolye ibe wulita kam bara wuluta banju le ayelong nyimbe wolle bondila na banko kan indung altol yur sol alma jike ko keba kotol wolle be wulle yeta yaltolla independent diala dialtolla hani walatin nkal kumandi now is the time to do that ntol nganna banko kanule walatin nanka sijang sanji woro wulambe sirim platform olto bot nga fal yaltol dindingol bial lokitale nte katarano Facebook altol mu jamal kananwal kanjibe there were those time mi alonko nte be dindi yala tu momi nambukan koto nyol je wo nyama indu ngakoto activist ol sotole yajel body weti je mbena message ol spread la nyaming fontol fangola time ona tankatanka kaitol safe nke janjandi nkatanka safe rol ke wolol bala barbi nin social media bejang I think we should easily group yajel nga unite people's power nga murundina people's power ka create le it is possible yajel dunia sate balbe abijele ning mansa kunda ye ming ngal nge londi sanji jelu biri nga independence sote mamim bondi non tolie as a nation woton tol nyanta unite lale nga tandila ka we have the power yajel nte won knowledge le bembulu if you rally behind me I can challenge this government and tell them that they don't have the power. The power is we, the people. So please, follow me. Follow me. Ningan na follow wasol ye futata certain age. I will change the narrative. I will come back to this platform and tell you where we will go from there. Nin nata jang ngal nga kaitol bonnal ye. Nga tandal la bring yaya jame taimo. Katu jawra time on ma record also to but nga knowledge also to le nga cool je nyalale yaje but yaya jame time ol kananan na institutional be ye kodol minta ye ka kodol minta ke ike atinya Gambia kodol min sal tol youth sol min sal tin nabi al tol youth sol kilinta kilim manyana soto lal kono bi mimbe la filaka Gambia banko bula ni ajal ka wo banko bula do roi salanko na on people ol min kan na banko ni kan ka do bulol kono wolle wo bata lal tol kan I can tell you this because I can prove it to you Muhammad Manjam biringa tanga ke social security sex social security banko la kodi bunda balem mi yalonko iman tara fend ke kan foka wo kodota ka do kundi yajele ning wo social security wo kaitol bem buli janne before Mohamed Manjam binala wolka wod la ron nyaming when all that million is etano le yeke project ol to mini alonko ibe wo youth so lab life protect la le in the Gambia the being of those to prepare those future leaders but be ntola bankola future benyadile when thousands of our youths are scattered through Africa, Asia and Europe ibe sirim asylum camp olkono. None of our government is ever sent any minister. And then let's talk about the Minister of Youth, Sports and Culture. Natara way jeroke akaranta mini beke fankarandi. Sometimes nimbeje safanja go back to college because mbuka angale kora kring ofono. Yaje. Bari, ni tol karanta, wo youth minister, that baji, yajele, bi nyanta atarlale, ate travel ta from Gambia, aina ye research ke ning Gambia nol bota dunta kulungo kono Gambia badato, ila four stop me mintoleti. From Mauritania, I walk coastal countries all baby visit. Anyway, na ambassy il fango bijele. Let them contact those embassies. Near wo embassies all that. Ya tandila Gambian all believe reward lalto nyadile. Bon coming for where I'm coming from. If he cares about the future of the Gambia, about jelalako, the power of the Gambia, na driving force mu wo youth so let. Abe bulala wole noma. Aye na fe back home. Aye train. For the future of the country. But B, Nalie political arena jibe, mini beka wuru nyem president ol noma. Soma, ibe minekela, what have they to offer the country? Na economy apetan mintole. My brothers, people like this Omar Samate, Alkana wol danko fang, yajele. You know, Alkana wol danko. Wolem mun enemy il fangoti. Yes, so these are the people that we have a fight against. Because ni la Facebook all correct, you will kind of know who they are. Yajel. Those who are living a good life in the Gambia, they don't want to know about you. What you are hustling, what you are going through in your life, they don't care. Even their fathers the same. They don't know about it. Because what? They are living good. So obviously, Nintolbe platform to obviously mole binala yen neng. Ya fonye ngandal biti because minem mbe mimfo kanga mambeti etolto. But how long should we be going to care for brothers like that when they don't care for us? Al nga ta nga national cake, mfona nga na piso demand. It is for us, not for one particular part of the country and the rest are have nothing. So putting our change, let us unite and show them that we have the power. The power is ours. Yeah, you was dunia dawo danto doro isalanko politiko ma wo banko sambano. Yajel. Birin tolnga independence soto anin sign tema wo politiko wole nyantan na banko sambal. But bilen tolla banko fuare yata. Katambi kunum fangola. Fente, danyino fango koleyata le saing. Jararo, abete mate Gambia kotenge. Birinte be dindi yala, yenyin dindi ngol mimpeje, ika nonsense fa inkan. Kunun ne wulute, imang kununje, nkada mimfali. Birinte be dindi yala, Boro is free. Any health center, a baby stock ring, Bori beto lela. Yaji. I remember this very well. Hani school fango nisa sata je tichaka fwela kota clinic oto. You walk to the clinic, ye futa ye doctor je. Ite in a uniform fango doctor be priority le di lela. Yaji. Ye check. Ida obo fefenti doctor ye noto safa adila. Ye cross, ye dun the other room. Doro ye ta ya hand over wobulo. I borrow ta ya konti. I adila. Free medical. RVH be equipment ni wartime Royal Victoria Hospital. Momum futataji iseto poto. Operation o keta nyao nyana. Wartime tubabol be mararin. Tubabol boarding oje sadao dan nata. Yajel. Wol honesta katambi mini blate in oma. Walati na sadao la time a ipan tolunga Gambia enjoy because those opportunities were there for us. But what happened after that? Allah privilege ol be al fotala. Woman kanyang. Batal latal kan to an extent that aliye back way start. Fente, for hamodorang aliye jeko wolem the only way to pour aliye la family la condition old falling in the Gambia. Because if there was another way, altal la life voltal aliye risk on those dinky boats. Kadung Atlantic Ocean okono. Kafu konka na Europe le. Funding ke jelle fata wo si lol kan. Bi funding ke jelle be siring asylum camp ol kono. Mini yalonko. Hani do ko fango yi maso to folong. Bar bi nataranto laman sa kunda wo ya jelle ko. Wo funding ke liye na faso tole. They are energetic. Ibe young ding. Ila mosul sol be betiaring. Na banko bi aka ming order manoto million or mingi ke spend ka mano samba na Gambia banko kan na wo million ota ya spend in the Gambia I come betol ta ye low wo river Gambia site olto rice project olto ye wuli I wo dindin wol be na fe I dundi wo rice project ol kono. Instead of it, be wo million ol tale ba pusu pasal le betai be mansion ol nila expensive cars ol billal. Let them be honest enough to take that money and spend it onto the youths, in a way that it will bring the economy of the country back. Bar nyinke bal mini be kunkol konoteng, wol be Gambia kanan nila nyadile, through agriculture. This is what we have to change as a people. When we unite, we will face these governments and tell them, Nitol Yaja Kontol, we are populated, they will listen to us. And that's when they will share the national cake fairly. And if that happens, we will all see the benefit of it. Gambia mam fuareya, ntol la fuareya, ntol fongola muleya landinkang. And if we want to get out of that poverty, we need to take the fight back to them and tell them, hey, ntol mam fo na banko ka mindo kun tol se balu no wala le ngam fam bondi fuare ya kon so niaje fuare ya metan tol la banko kan tol fam wala la ya lam fam kan na mol mam bala fam tol ye imang idi imam malu bar momo na tara ka si wo house o kono aka siji ake mira Gambia ndin kelela woto bi ba tarale different ol kije. Mbading ol nimil after call kela ye contribute. You can contribute. You can call now. So I'm be melaino yelelale. Nimil after request send la. You know, it's a request sent through Facebook. Facebook ya tandina lako saying I can bring up to 4 people in on a live penko. Allow your viewers to request and join. Yes. So viewers, all anybody left to join la through a video link, you can click the green, or you can call the number. Yeah, nimi left to call ke, let's say call ke, nimi left to. Okay. Okay, Mr. Njai, it's adding you. Yes.
Are you okay?
Yes.
I'm still hungry.
Sorry, where is the food going?
In my tummy.
In your tummy?
Yeah.
Yeah, but if you just staying in your tummy, you shouldn't be hungry now, should you be?
Come on. give some to eat. Like sweets. Take me up.
Okay, take the sweets if you think sweets is going to. Yo. Mbokay comme ni mako waxé rek ko bëgga ñëw live mën nga click link bi wala nga call WhatsApp number bi ma display fofu ci kaw so pore rek di nga gis
anu
ko wanna na ganna do la benda bu kay gi ci man ni ngol la do digé aka Allah sembale aka ya digé
ni it some years ago Khalifa Sala moko comment on si bir house bi coincidence must guide us, truth must guide us, good faith must guide us, and the national interest must guide us. This was said by Khalifa Sala. It is important to bear in mind that unless you understand the challenges of a country, that's what I was just saying, the challenges of the country, which are the youths. You see, anybody, any politician, even the president, before he is able to change the Gambia, he must understand the Gambia's problem to be able to solve the Gambia's problem. And the Gambia's problem is that I am saying today. The challenges of the country, you cannot usually provide the policies, the plan, the programs, the projects to address them. So the Gambia, politician all, baby, yenyim problem ole soto. And president ole fango fail te beti, because nim president oman plan on soto. Ate banko sambalano. Yaji. For example, President Barrow, Birasita le. You saw the problem starter in Europe and wherever they were seeking asylum. Because minim, Yaya Jammeh time or Tubabol Yalone, what he was like. And that time, ika asylum accept Gambian bullet straight away, ni putata. It all con. Yaji. But Birim Barona Tadarong, I wo opportunity ta Gambian bullet automatically. Woto, Janna tebe setula wo government kono and implant. What he is going to do with the asylum seekers that Europe is going to reject and send them back. But being a European Union, very attempt follow. Yaji, the first badge was saying the Diamol Warata. Yaji, until activists all will the European Union back off that. Iko, in Gambia government here, discourse. You negotiate ya jibe. It's a mini keno wo dinding ole nyanta mini saying la katu itol foy wol say in the mini yalan koy mankai toso. Yaja. What time European Union ye opportunity the Gambia government de la puru inim plano yene kang. Wo plano thing. Halipasalaka wole for thing. It is important to bear in mind that unless you understand the challenges of a country. Yaja. The challenges of the country at a tambino lanka min faliete bring Adama Barrow be kala president wote ayalom na long atela man sa kunda nyanta lonale Gambia asylum seekers all ila advantage be nyadi la ane be changes min sotola na tela president yalo so bira tel lota dorong atenim plano nyanta nala la yalandi wo asylum seekers all min be ele be min reject la abe kala nyadi. So one, I failed today. I'm unpenke. Bari, European Union fango bidding. Stop that. Wo stop what wo ye wo break time mindi. Iko ite mo deport la kotenke wo wato kone be Gambia in Gambia government be negotiation la. Puru itolye inim plano yene itolka ya foe. Itol be mine kela saying about that those who are supposed to be deported. What time on in Gambia government nata European Union kai ining a solid plan nata ko lafta alia kodo din nambe nyinni kela pur youth solming albe se indilana
but nga moy kodol mim fango nata je meta ye spend in the right way ye foolishly spend le bi wo kodol be janjanta moma long moment inafa fango je bankoka so man sakunda mi yalonko anim fere beto fango buka nano atela funding kelie min yalonko iko wolle be kala soma alfalde wotole nyantam fanyi ninkala weda dega ñine min kasi ka president barola kuota ikala criticize tonya bebu le fof tonya mantarebu wotolal badjala ko tonya le bentol blokon katu hanimim yalon ko im ankare te nyan ite balon nala ko banko bankum na funding kel wolle kala sam ndu wo banko nako soma I continue kake banko betoti abe wo funding ke letala ay sembentu ya e parende pour soma e kenu alpha betoti la banko bare mbadi ngol nin ko mo wan gambia leti alnga woto jibe nimbe d'accord tako it is not going as planned then let us unite as I am calling and send a message to the government and say, hey, we have waited for you for a very long time and we are not sure that you can come up with a plan to make our country independent. So we have come to give you a helping hand to show you how we can develop the Gambia. And that's what I think I know, how to develop the Gambia. I know it very well, and I am confident to come and sit here and say that to you. So if Gambia government call me tomorrow, we are not yet into the 2022. So the 223 billion that Mambure Njai said is expected to spend in 2022. Let them call me to come into that state house and discuss with them how to spread that 223 billion. And I will tell them a project that I will spend the money on. I wouldn't even take the money. I will tell them, I will give them the plan of what to build in the Gambia. And I will come back into this platform and ask all my brothers to come home. But are they going to do it? No, because that is not what interests them. I have been on this platform for a very long time talking about the Gambia. But have they called me? No. The only time they called me, they want me to go and do their political nonsense for them. And I reject it because I am here for my country. So my dear brothers, let us join and save our country. Okay. Again, he said, it must provide for everyone, and we have seen the industrial sector contributes just 13% to GDP, and that is the basic of employment. What are we going to do what are we going to do with the Gambia Groundnut Corporation? What is the capacity? Who told us what is the producing? What it is producing? Endung dipitele benyim fokan house okon. What time na groundnut factory be operating in Saro? But even the capacity, imalon no work factory la capacity bu minete akamine produce. Yagi monthly or daily. How much oil? Yagi wo factorio da masse gambia la oilo be pintindi no la satina nga stop ka oilo ka oilo import kana gambia banko ka because brin to babol beje yake wo idea la kam if gambia granite corporation can produce that we are putting 600 million in our national economy bital wo jibede wo timeo imansaro dentin bridge factory of the granite factory ma privatize wo wato ako natara ye wood la topoto no kuke yaje fo aka production ke anyama la, wo factory la capacity be nyaming anyanta min be produce la tiloto natara ika factory rona anyama abe min produce la betala abe kodo min fintindi la betala auto 600 million inda be wala la fala na national economic so a continue ta ka foko if we produce 200,000 tons of rice nali ajibe na jahali pachar project on min yalon ko birin jawara wato e ba foka ni na ji na fresh ji jibe ka bo yil tanda kata up to patoto yaje wo be mu fresh ji olet so abe wala foka thing if we produce 200,000 metric tons of rice we are putting into our economy 1.9 billion dollars so minati nanto la governmental birin tuba bol jamano and sign yaji ntolma wo jise min ben na riba gambia kono mata na keno kuti fase mano fintindin tol ye min nyanta futala 200,000 tons mbadingol nyendem kwalti min yalon ko nyanta nyine kelalan na banko kan nyine batan dilan na ko mol min be marari na man sa kundala i man tara do ku ke kan na banko e i fangola interest ibe wala ke kan and I think it's time now tol fanga kapunyola na unite na tandinyin la ko e man tara do ku ke kan do because ni be wo ke kan nkan yin min karangal yeten exactly wala betar la kere nyebi bi na woja ali pacharu na jise min bebe na banko kan ani wo farol min bebe je ibata la yaket ya ke a very productive place ti ye masingol na fe min ya lon koy be wo banko be talale enough rice do kuje fo sango kona se 1 billion 1.9 billion nearly 2 billion wo nataranka nka ton wuli keme flat doku manoto mbe almost 2 billion be wole bondi lam fangoye wo ja hali pachar wo mani project holdo mbadingol al nga kafunyola nga na banko ta nyini bloko no nga tandila ko ntol ngalon nang kan na banko samba nyaming ntol ngalon nal ben na banko samba kan nyaming ima samba ku So, we need to see all these sectors where we importing and look. Import and export. We have come to a point where in terms of import, in 2014, the deposit was $11.7 billion. And in 2015, $12 billion. Mafo a million, but $1 billion in 2015. Import. Mbadingol. Endumbile fango wajabita. How do we deal with the deposit? We must enchant production. That is what a plan is all about. As I am saying, yeah. Feofen tol kadomo Gambia. Biring ajabo lembang, amano lembang. Bakono fengol lembang. Woldama doron lintol nga wo control nga providing fangoye na bangkokang. Yamoy lako 11.7 billion. In 2014, in 2015, 12 billion. Woda madro, nyimfulo da madro, yata ndial tolaleko. Ntola banko fuare manya natar laje by now, natar ntola mulka. Do kweke banko le. So woto, natara manya tonka beto tombono ngake, nyato puru ay woke nye. Woto, name woman possible alna nga kafunyola. Nga sembo ta nga kafunyola, nga kafunyola sembo la, walen people poverty. Nga tandinyo mulka. Hello. Hello.
Hello, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. Jamal. Aha, buke moy baake de. Yes. Anyway, what a line of man clear about it. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yes, yes, Jamal. Wa alaykum salam wa rahmatullah. Wala.
Babala,
okay, be call coming to le. Onay. Okay, Germany, okay, I'll have to contribute la le fabal. Okay, go ahead. I mean, bro. Lola, bro, if you soon year and be that, Paxi, land, and you at least your young in Germany, man, mangi UK. Amga. Why? Hamnan. Those of our brothers, your Hamne. And the same campus, sorry, water with our city. Understand? Nyonyo. Luneka send hell. Aglunyo talk every day, nyonge ew. This said. Ne. Mangi bir Germany why munuma am gain a sikambini for them ligging. New ham nyata la nyeka di nyaka sudo am nan opportunity put jel ligay sa. Dapa daw yaram because li Lola start a program because so deg lo mangi wahne bi yaya jame dafa bahon to every asylum seeker because so nyewe to babi gis nan reason butah ngay dugal xam nga duñ dey waste time sa understand nga wow because then gis a democratic government lañ fa tek understand nga mune indi na democracy so tuba bi obviously dañu ne aki amul reason pour ñew fi xam nga du amul reason pour nekk fi parce que sen deka amun problème I know That's very true, I.
So you are doing the government. jangadam school def sa credit moy ñu fermé ci ka nga do def way yow legi jangulo def lo dara moy so ñu mëc ci ka nga war nekk ko mu ni zéro mo tamit baaw dafa taw yaa
lolu ben ken munu ko change government rek government to government rek ak mu na change ona sanga ñi suñ ko défé sen ligéy ñuy ñew jaamani di tok ak jaaman fi ona sanga yow li nga joggé wax ni ñuy tok di ko négocier ak ñam xam nga su dut fofu sa nañ la jaaman fi xam nga the same project ñu indi ko gambia ñu jël dos gambian délo len gambia dugal len ci project yoyu because ku neka xam nga li ngay wéyé nga buga ci ku neka da nga am pour am sa kër sa kër nga am sa family nga dundal sa jobot so anyway noko muna waxé noko muna amé soudé yone bu sét la kagn mom xam nga ken bañut lolu those boys you talk ci asylum camp bobu xam nga ñata months lañ fa am honestanga ñata years lañ fa am lolu is getting out of their lifetime I know last is meti liko gena meti lo liko min gena meti lo gis nga magi nek gambia ni ona sang ñi nek di dang na gi dangi ci politique ni di support politique ngi ñoñu duñ fa nek in 20 years time most of them duñ fa nek ona sang so those young people yen mineka si camp yoyu yena neka the future of the Gambia understand man li mo suma point man te santana yalla man fingen jar la jar bante man tanen alen because lan la man dama dem kosul si beach bi bema am suma own local safari xam nga mangi dawalal suma bopa be yalla def ma tasse jigeni tuba bobu koko moma indi UK fi xam nga wante it's high time nak ñun gambian especially yet UC we unite understand nga wow bulen worry man number bi may out rek bama am followers yoyu gis nga yeen mi nek ak sen 300 euro bobu dina la ngone ku nek gene at least 20 euro understand then we will give our brothers on the floor in the Gambia then dinañ solve problems yi ni dafa meti pour rew mi as a country because dafa melni ñun sun future bi mo neka they hang into asylum camps in Europe understand and Africa li moy future Gambia this is the future of Gambia li le tax mu daw yaram because des dina ñew ñun sun marché sa duñ fi neka understand so li motax man ma bëgg di government mu dégluma nañ jël xaliss yi nekk di yaa ci biir dëkk bi nañ ko jël ñu taxawal project yo xamne dinañ use those gambians xam nga energy bobu we take it back to our country ñu développé ko suñu dëkk maham domi gambia bi hosul in africa man yo yeb suma jarbaati yeb jar nañ ci bobu xam nga wana mané jayna ruy xam nga bim ege hawma malila hawma bukina bena mer la don jayal ice ki mu ko jayal ruy ona sang
Yes.
ñaka xam la ak tay taylu because most of them ñu nekk suñ government dañ ñew Europe fi ñu jaaga onasaga so gis nañ fi European fi naka lañu def amul ben dekk bu amul criminality onasanga fi la gëna wosé ça xam nga wante dañ topato sen nit ñi equally ñu xamné doomi adama lañ dañ am needs doomi adama bo gis dafa am needs wow lilé ta Europe do dem ci ben village nga gis fa poverty wante Africa so passé Brikama Gambia so passé Brikama rek poverty rek ngay gis di nga gis nek yo xamné sibi karang lañ len lipiné di nga gis nek yo xamné half complete lañ def xana ñooñu duñ Gambian façon bobu di nga ko gis Europe hein It's very sad. Wow, so be yalla dal people's power mo ñom suñ ko mënuta change people's power dina ko change nan hard this supreme court you said lanay neka di verdict suñ lokiyé this new government at least a new people ñow ñu set ñow ñu tam lu ñow defal onasanga wante this government ñom already won nañ ñu this past 4-5 years mom guy won nañ ñu wow wow dinañ continuer di ñaan yalla bay way dinañ def effort tam dinañ def effort so effort bobu moy suñ brothers yi nekk Gambia ñoy ñun yépp ñu nekk Europe ñu nekk Gambia yépp ay unite onastanga den ñu nekk Gambia luñ bëgga def ñun mi nekk Europe ñu provide len funds yoyu ñu start organization bo xamné dañ ko register onastanga movement bo xamné xam nga dinañ fight suñ way peacefully in the country nga xamné ken duñu jox jafé suñu nexé sa ñu def ko violently wante ko gis mu indi violent fekk amut peaceful way bu mo doxale something wante ñun am nañ dat pexé am nañ ko so doole bi lañ soxla rek people's power bi lañ soxla rek su ko defé ñom seen bopa dinañ gisal seen bopa ne doole ñun légui amatuñ doole bi nit ñi ño am doole bobu su ko defé dega bi dinañ ko indi suñ government parce que suñ bëggé tié seen place yi dinañ xamné dañ wara def lu war ku defut lu ko war ñu gëné la fa
waaw
Well, because this is the reason but nga war ko sane. This is what I'm talking about, my brother. Am nga? Man dama def suma research fi, bro. Because man ñew Gambia, dama gis nepotism, corruption, lan la def suñ réew mi. Understand nga? Man ñew fi. Ma gis buma gisé ni Touba bi sax di dunné sen deka lolou sax moma gëna encourage lo ci suma activism bi because fofu la gis né Gambia unfairness rek fa néka wante fi luta ñun ñu fi outé falé fairness mo fi néka dañ japp bepa domi adama as dañ am right si lo xamne sen binde bi munu ta dem without lolu human right bank fi onasanga child protection bifineka lanata mu nek fi parce que dañ xamne child children yoyu xalé yoyu ñoy nek kilifa elek so lolota ñu protect len to this to that extent onasanga so mom li motax mang lena waxal since independent ñun jox nañ suñ nit ñi this responsibility wante gay dañ prove fi ñun ne gay mënuñ ko def parce que taluñ ko taluñu ñun waaw sen bop rek lañ tal so it so lolo ta man may auté nak légui pour ñun ñu unite as the people xam nga it doesn't matter lan ay so nañ leen tek jëfi tribe ba fa lañ nañ leen gis suñ bop ané su problème amé ci deka amul ben tribe amul ben single tribe bu sé sofa all of us exactly Gambian needun those kind of wasa ñun lan lañ nit nañ len bolo ñu man ko def suñ xol yi bena xam suñ soxlay equally su ko defé ñu bolo ñu dem jéné suñ aha bobu ñu dem jël ko ci nguur gi no war nañu change sen jiko paxi du yepi gestu sen liguey la pour ñu gestu wa gambia paxi lolo tax ñu tegg len fofu xam nga taxi yu suñ yaay yi day fay sen suñ papa yi du ñoo fay xaliss bu ñoo collect ci biir rew mombu yeb pour doomi rew yi la lolo tax ñu nangu pour ñu jox len ko pour ñom ñu jël xaliss bobu ñu doxal ko doxal bo xamne dina ngeerign gambia bi yeb but they don't so defuñ ko be paré politique bi ñeu gaay tek ci sen bakken def sen pexé yépp pour labat sun politique bi ñun sun constitution bi né ñun gambian sun gisé luñu neexut ñu ñeu changé sun government moy ñu dem sani carta dat carta tam gaay bayé wuñu ko dañ ko jël ñu yahako yaha bo xamné amatuñ right bobu sa pour amatuñ doolé bobu pour tané sun réew mi nonu Wow. That is the point. Exactly. Moy dega. I know. Xam nga difficulty biñ am yépp ñom ñoo ñuko tek xam nga nak dafa am nañ leen xaar nak parce que légui gaay nga supreme court légui ñu sét la na nek ak ndax dañoo continue with this government wala dañoo delu back into the polls ñu ana su dut lolu nak mom suñ struggle bi dinañ ko continue parce que ñun duñ mëna décade another 5 years under this sort of people am
no kon du baax kon another 5 years kon du baax kon lool du baax billahi dara ci ci ko du baax dama mu ngi xeer li ba ci xeer mo way
ah wow so
kon la ci ñu xay fi ba yow 5 years la am mo way mu ci adresse yepp la mëti muy mëti ni mo way dara 5 years kon dañu dé bon
Wow, su ko defé nañ len form suñ movement bi nañ len form suñ movement bi because su politique munta change Gambia then ñu gëna ci mbéda yi ñu won la né change dafa opat nak légui lu opatouru Wow. Bro, mom lay wone gis nga suñ formé suñ people's power lolu yeb dinañ ko ci am dinañ am lawyers everything asgan dinañ tek suñ constitution if these political people yi nek tok suñ house yi sañ ku depp lawyer yi dinañ ñu wax xam nga suñ legislative side bank fa ñoñu faruñ government faruñ a politician ona sang ñoñu ñu fa togal ñu pour domi gambia so ku am loy yobu ko nga yobu ko fa wante ñun pour ñu def lolu dañ am pour make suñ bopa as people ona sang ipo ñu form organisation bo xamne da fa nek body bo xamne luñ bëgga def comme lu démé nonu ta anytime buñ wara dem court ifo ñu am font yo xamne ñun mi nek fi ñoko créer ñi yoni ko fa den ñu mëna taxawal dégga yoyu ñu mëna taxaw ci court yoyu ñu fight suñ rights understand to xalaat len ko man lima len ko waxé dal man ko xamne dégga nga lu la neex dal follow ma on my Facebook page dina ko check ben ma set wow the number of people buma soxla suma ko amé rek den dina set up website understand dina set up website du nobu dara dañu def everything transparently xam nga dina wow wow bro sun djéj yu nek di yahou nonou sun djéj yo xamné ab dañ oubé ko amout ben control those in charge of it dinañ den yobou onto the law ñu wax ñu all these years been responsible sun place yi am nga any corruption been suspect sa waxuma la ñu am proof way sun ko suspect ko dinañ ko yobou court ben ñom sen bop ñu ñew sétalal ñuko
Exactly.
It's now time to do something. Xam nga? Wax du ko gene. Wante so hole suñ constitution bi sa jox nañu yoon xam nga suñ gisut luñu doy ci suñ dekk amna nuñ ko diobé ñu dem claim ko wow so lool la bëgga ñu claim as citizens of the country lañ leen unite su ko défé ñu am bad bobu moy dëgër xam nga xamne légui luñu neexut rek amna nuñ ko défé unless ñu manko dal duñ ko mëna def wante comme nuko bena how to call it wafi sekuba sisi too many ideas and no solution am nga wante legi man solution bi la nek di wax bana jerejef bro the contribution bi bana torop so yaangi amé suma number anytime rek mun nga ma bel dan ñu jëf joko comme noko waxé bana bro bana yana la yalla defal li ngeen li seen soxla lepp li seen bité yana lañ ko yalla defal yalla muñu binda mo xam lu nekk suñ xol yi té mu ne lu metti dina am fu mo éné so dañ féké bës bobu bana Amen. Amen, ya Rab. Exactly. Bana bro, nuyu na len yeen yeb, nuyu ma boy ci yeb fofu. That is one of our brothers in Germany, you know, a valid contribution. We need more people like that. All right, to continue, in the ICT, we are told that in all the five regions, there are 7 centers that were meant to connect schools and connect communities to ICT programs. And ninga jibe ñim program ci fal meta Gambia bakele ya jele NGO sol meta Gambia bakele birin torbe dindi yalla tu momin ya je bon ninga jibe na mum falindir le fango soto since what time o kana sign because birin watu minante be action aid ñol dol jela Gambia wol metale de WHO ñol you know wada ñol say malo min le fango be je peace corps ol fana benna bankol kan bar ñing NGO mumé be ye sanjol min be soto je ntul maje fe ye falin sa kontol foarul maje fe ye falin na foare ya to say ika ma koy minela la ñanta wo fana jibe la isaje nte ka organisation o min fote natarantol united wo ñaman se wo bankol fana ñininka yaje directly ila mol minni benna bankol kan ika kodol minni tay ke spend na banko ke ke spend minna kam purun kan tol ma ko ila ban fo ke fangole ma ko yi nyanta nyembe lon na katu ntol lamma sa kunda wol buka fempon tol ye tol dal santo kumol daron hanin na radio station ol fangoto nin na tanka santo kumol daron ne moy je tili wotili bari fengol minni be mol batandi kan banko kan mbuka woje na radio station olto mbuka woje na television olto na tara television ka fintile luolum kata santo satelto konko be daminto fuare ya be daminto ka wol interview ikanai keke radio olto ado bato wobe na political system o fango fali na le because woto mol min fango peta quartier fayole be fango jela jele iba jela le mol be balu kam banko kanyamin barbi na mankentol platform tioleti mo jomale kanay kat fuaro la bata ko Gambia banko kan ning minta ta daminto yaje yela video ta yake live program o ya video yake social media woto mol mine be bantala wol fananza jeno ya fako na loftan karibeten na marche karibeten na silol beten ni sama boyte silol jebe nyame sawo sang birinte dinding kanafo sain na Gambia be wala nyam nin sama boy ta silo le float cordal le float loptanol buka giri wa foika ji doron hein hani sain tur fesire njanka nka nyoso so weda nyim president kare beti atan tol tole famam beti aji doko le bembulun na banko kande doku bale bembulun na banko kan endun tenga mira nyaaje nyim mol ben tol tale ben kelateng ya suten tol le fango bala ya lon tol le toko mbuka penke na manke diamu kensengolet woto al nga nyin difreno bondin tema nga kafu nyola nañ len neka bena ñu muna gene lu neka sun rew ifo ñu mbolo rek otherwise dañu yagadi demeni so yen mi nga xamne yena judo as ba dole yena ci chono bobu beta ngeen jël joni ganawi beta yen ngeen nek ci bir deka bobu amulen liggey yena nge tambam balu ci bir deka bi laaj len sen bopa how long ngeen a deme nonu then singena gisne what this man is talking is something that we need to listen to and think about it then so len ko ngeen gis fa deka ñew len join People's Power. Dina set up a Facebook page dedicated to People Power. Dina set up WhatsApp forums. Sumakolen sete yebe pare dina gelu word back to this platform. Manelene, People's Power is here. If you believe what you hear, click and join. Then from there, dina len wax naka la ñu roné this organization. Li la am pour denkalen. My brothers, my younger brothers and sisters, ak elders yo xamné they care about those younger people, the future of our country. If we really love our country and we care for the future of our country, we will unite today and believe that since independence, the system we have is not doing the best for us and it's not going to change. It's gone. It's been too long now. It hasn't changed much. And that should tell us that it's not going to change. So we try the political side. It never goes fair enough to encourage us to see that this is the best way to bring changes to our country. If politics is not changing it, let us unite and use people's power and bring the change into our country. That's what I am calling for. My dear brothers, spread the news and come and join people's power. I am going to build it. There will be a Facebook page, there will be a WhatsApp page, Twitter, everywhere. Let us spread the news that we have to try another way. And this, I believe, is the best way. We are very aware now, we the Gambians are very aware of how we should go or we should be governed. But if we cannot get to that point, through politics, let us listen to each other. Some of us have the idea, and we will get there. It is just a matter of, you know, coming together. So if you believe what I'm saying to you, then click the follow on my Facebook page. Follow me. And every time I am out here, Facebook will notify you that I am here. And the links are there. The WhatsApp number is there. If you want to talk to me directly, use the number. Call me direct anytime. I will talk to you. Even if I'm sleeping, if I hear the phone ringing, I will receive it. Badir Binji, thank you. You know, it's a long way from Uganda. It's good to have you here. You know, it's everywhere. Because as I'm speaking, you will tell me that you see the same in Uganda as well. So the world is at a stage that people should understand who they are. But the change, it is the youths that have to bring the change. It is the youths that are going to be affected. It is the youths that are feeling the pain. So let us join as one. Hello. Assalamualaikum. Waalaikumsalam. Abide. Mm-hmm. Okay. Ah, wala tin na mata no. Yes, me Facebook live. Mhm. Ah. Ularo. Okay. Okay, okay, yankuwa. Okay, merci. All right. Baraka baraka. Amin Allah. Amin. Amin Allah. Merci. Merci, merci. Cognato. Okay, brother saying the Nimbe program or close la Nimbe after call la you contribute. The lines are open. You know, join through Facebook or call the number. and pongata salwato si ta janda pongita salola.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Let's see. Mm-hmm. How many lollipops we got left?
Yo, mading on me. Me jigo play la gata. Moto la gana. Apa
nusun na mo? Yeah, lollipop. How much?
Yo, mbadingo. Kay bitung mbedana jang kolong for next Sunday. Wala janeng next Sunday ning ku important din fintita mi along ka be jarla dengan a platform moto. I will come and share it with you. Gere jen jef si en mine till sen time gen neka si platform bi ak ñu contribute yep. Then benen dimas timas bu ñew dina fi delsi bot every Sunday way numa ko waxe dina create a People's Power Facebook page ak WhatsApp page su ko defé new study the unite fufu then we go from there so jerejen jef thank you very much for the time you took to be present here and the contributors as well, those who call online and those who try to come live and it wasn't possible. You know, hopefully we will be able to sort that out later. So, as I said, we will carry on this, you know, fight, peaceful fight. It won't be, there won't be any violence in it. We will do it constitutionally and pray that, you know, the change will come, the change that the country badly need. It is not our fault, because since independence, we have been voting. We have been voting. But now even voting is coming, it's clear to us that we cannot change anything by voting. You know, people will use all their resources to change the narrative of vote, you know, the meaning of voting. So let us unite as people. You know, that is the last resort. So let us unite. People's power. I'm sure that will bring the change. Alnimbara bake, albe daudanto, you know, mbalbe konton, nambe duwala fana, mini be asylum campolto, mini la kaito bibundirim fana. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, tele sembosoto, to atele mkir lati. Ase, decision all be mini blue to babble blue puria la kaitol diala se wolf this wolf for yandi for killing se loyal parliamento konaya kuo kele alia la kai I alsa la kaitol soto wol dum danna jam for soma for the masikote but soma fango ninga pensoto be mem for la rombinala jam Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.